Okay, hello everyone. Welcome to another exercise I have for you guys. I call this one the crisscross lineup. Okay, that pull. In snooker, there's one called the crisscross. Okay, this time I've done one for a pull, crisscross. Now, as you can see, there's a cross. And the idea of the crisscross, there's only one ball at a time. When you pop the yellow into the top pocket, then you make this one on position there for that one. And then you land on the yellow into here, then the yellow into there, yellow into here, yellow into there, yellow into here. And then you come over to your position here, so you can pop the red, come through, pop the red up the top, and then the same again, red, 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 and then the black. Okay, so that's a new exercise for you guys. I'll put a diagram in the comments of how they're set up, and I hope you enjoy it. And let's have some fun. Okay, so there's another exercise for you. Hope you enjoy it, and we'll see you in the next one. Thank you.